हेलो माय सेल्फ सुनील रामकृष्ण हियर। बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग द टॉपिक दैट इज वर्ल्ड बेसिकली इज गेटिंग डिवाइडेड इन द 11 पार्ट्स। इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन ऑफ द टॉपिक दैट इज वर्ल्ड ट्रेड सेंटर बेसिकली विच वाज मोस्टली इट वाज नॉट प्लान बेसिकली दैट वाज बेसिकली इंसिडेंट्स विच वाज हैपेंड बेसिकली दिस वाज गोइंग टू हैपन टू द माउंट एवरेस्ट एंड द हिमालय बेसिकली दैट बेसिकली आई एम 100% नॉट श्योर बेसिकली but it might be possible that basically but sometime basically I feel that basically that was basically then one of the person told that one story basically one of the person told do you know basically old time basically the kings basically finish the creation basically the people who creates the thing basically they finish that particular personally basically yes that basically we know so one other person told that basically that might possible that this possibility might be there basically so one other person told that basically there is no value of any person's life basically then it was that yes yeah basically there is no value of the life basically because lots of people says that basically we have created one like human clone we have created two like human clone just basically the machine basically factory basically how basically it creates the products same way basically nowadays the human basically are getting created human clones basically are getting created so you can just imagine basically the value of human basically there is no value of human basically nowadays so one of the person told that basically the plane basically which is getting crashed that might be human clones basically then it told that might be possible basically but the family basically what about that basically? They basically gets the family also they gets the birth also that basically you are basically literally killing that people basically in this basically American group are also basically supporting then one other person told that basically entire group basically might not be connected basically entire group basically might not be connected then one other person told that the Indian planes what about the Indian planes basically might be possible it might possible that basically Indian planes also basically might be getting crash periodically basically possibilities are there basically if basically somebody tracks this then basically you will find that basically from 2001 Indian plane also basically might be getting crash and basically might not be getting land there also basically nobody can able to track why because the software basically which are getting the live data and telling that basically this is the live data and you will not able to track them basically it's impossible to track only basically so if basically one of the person told that basically if we will count the Indian population also no basically which are the high profile population basically you will 100% get this type of information because who can travel to the plane basically who can basically travel in the plane then he told that who basically have the money basically Indian plane are basically by default basically getting crashed outside India only basically. That is 100% sure. Or basically it might be getting crash to within India also that is the Asian land basically lots of mountains basically are but only mountain basically are used so one of the person literally asked the question basically are how many mountains basically are there in the world basically then one of the person told that see the Mount Everest basically in this basically plane will go na basically it will never come basically out that type of environment basically are there it gets just basically there basically if you go to certain level of area basically their plane basically becomes powder basically powder means paste with not paste also basically you can say powder basically which we puts into the hand or basically some there is no other word of powder basically powder means this basically I will tell you
तुलसी बेरी, दिस पाउडर बेसिकली, दिस ऑल पाउडर बेसिकली, दैट पाउडर बेसिकली, द प्लेन बेसिकली बिकम्स लाइक दिस बेसिकली एंड इट गेट्स मर्ज विद द हिमालय एंड माउंट एवरेस्ट बेसिकली and it gets and the world basically which is created each and every buildings basically that basically cements basically are created by the asthi basically so this basically the creation basically somebody has done basically asthi basically from the asthi basically cements are created basically
so one of the person told they where basically actually where we are basically Then one of the person told that basically the way which the buildings are created, that is the where the 375,000 375,000 software companies basically are there basically in the Mumbai city, that are all basically might be created like this only basically, and people basically can't sit in that building only basically. That is that building only basically they can sit basically. If they sits for 2 hours also, then basically the lots of heart attack happens. Then basically the lots of disease connects basically. Reason, lots of reasons are basically. This is also one of the reason basically. How the way basically the buildings are created. So one of the person told that basically in this basically what might be the process? Cements basically. That cements basically and the white cements basically which are getting used. And the glass materials which are getting created basically. Their human bodies are basically used. The people who dies basically. After that basically where their body goes. Where body water basically goes. That is asthi where actually goes. Here only basically. So one of the person told that basically. Few people dies basically. They basically shift the planet also basically. Then he told that possibilities are also there. So there is a different world basically, which government only don't know basically. That after death basically where they goes. It might possible that basically the people basically who are dying, they might be moving to the other planets. That data government don't have basically. So this is possibilities are there basically. The government basically never able to track only basically where the people basically are going. Why? Because that is a totally different world. So one of the person told that basically. So government is also basically handled by this group basically. That are basically the plane crash group basically, who are basically literally doing the plane crash and basically killing the people basically. So might be possible basically. So that's why you can't track the plane only. The plane is moving, that basically you can see. But really basically, the plane is moving there basically. Have you ever basically tracked this physical thing basically? That is computer basically. But really basically it's moving to there basically. That also need to track now basically. That was not tracked. Somebody might have tracked that basically. That's why basically he given the information to the FBI group basically, but FBI is not able to track that basically. FBI not able to track that basically. FBI was not able to track that basically. Due to that basically, mostly basically from 2001 basically, how many people basically might have died basically? Lots of people basically, lots of. So in this Asia land was used, that was Mount Everest and Himalaya mountain basically. So one of the person told that basically in India also basically lots of plane might be getting crash with the family basically. So that nobody will do the inquiry na basically. So in next video basically we are going to see about that inquiry.